Okay, setup's complete. You can get started. You'll be resupplying the lab so they can research new weapon technologies or manufacture arms for you to sell. Full disclosure, this is kind of a gray area legally and a red flag to bad actors, so expect attention. Make sure you can handle it and utilize security upgrades as they prove necessary. Your goal, as well as ours, is making this a profitable business. Take a look at the staff management page to assign your technicians to research or manufacture. If you use your supplies for research, you'll gain access to unique modifications for your vehicles and weapons. Current research progress can be tracked on the research page along with the records of all the schematics you've developed.
Hello. Have a good one.
You should call me from time to time, so we both remember why you like me so much.
Okay, so you found the terminal. This is how you run ops out of this mobile ops center. Budgets aren't what they used to be, but we've still got a ridiculous amount of money to spend on cool toys. operationally appropriate hardware. When jobs become available, click accept and we'll get you started. You'll be maintaining the global order while driving the most state-of-the-art weaponized vehicles available. And any equipment you use gets discounted on war stock. And that's because we trust you. So this is a good thing you're doing. Very good.
Hey! Mind down. Well, I see you understand the time's coming when you're gonna need a hell of a lot more than a bug-out bag. This beauty's got you covered. And if you ever change your plans, swing by. And I'll fix her up to be end of days ready. Any which way you please.
Don't see you having a real problem with traffic, but alright. That's you set. Look at that. Makes a real big difference. Should work for stingers too. Well, that's my kind of brutal. That's just a beautiful vehicle. Damn it! I think I'm in love. Now the shit can hit the fan anytime it likes, huh?